Tamer and sheep, come bid, we have beauty for sale. Come and I've made, and from India, ivory skin charmers from Muscovy, luscious ladies from Syria, dainty dancers from Araby.
Go on, pal. I was only kidding. Help yourself. Go on. Well, give me some skin, Jack. Zoot.
What strange manner of speech is that?
It's Abdullah the Touched One. He claims he was born 1,200 years before his time.
I could have sworn that was Lana Turner. There is really a slick jig.
Hear me, masters, tell me, what say you now? Here's your chance to peer behind every veil. The time is nigh for you.
Cafe. I should not want for crowds if you would but tarry here.
Icing for the joy of it.
Behold, my masters, the slave auction is about to begin. Before you are women to intoxicate your souls and delight yourself. Here, oh my lord, are the almond-eyed beauties of India. Ravishing blonde charmer to the Nile.
Abdullah. What am I going to do with you? Only last night you promised me you'd never touch another gold piece.
Gold piece? What gold piece? Aladdin, I'm surprised at you, especially since I gave you my word. You don't think I'd go back on my word, do you?
Oh, no. How could I think that? But just the same, you give that merchant back his gold chain.
Aladdin, you're hurting me. What chain?
My chain. My chain has been stolen.
That one.
Oh, that one?
My purse!
Help.
It's gone!
Help!
My purse!
My chains! He was standing beside me!
Help! I've been robbed! Police!
Don't overdo it.
That man!
That very same dog that jostled me!
He's the thief!
Oh, no, it wasn't me. It was Limpy.
Limpy? Who is Limpy?
You know Limpy. He walks like this. And other times he walks like this.
Free the streets for the princess!
Free the streets for the princess!
Free the streets, I say! Would you have your eyes put out for gazing upon the Sultan's daughter?
You hide the captain, dogs! Free the streets for the princess!
No man may gaze upon the princess and live! us. You want to be torn limb from limb?
Yes, you want to be torn limb from limb.
Remove the ox cart.
Clear the streets.
No man may gaze upon the Princess Armina and live. Could a woman be as beautiful as that?
Huh? No guy's been crazy enough to find out.
Crazy? A beautiful face that no man has ever seen? To look upon it would be worth the risk of death.
Yeah, but after you're dead, who are you going to tell her to? Hey, where are you going?
I'm crazy.
Aladdin, now stop!
To hear.
Perhaps destiny has decreed it, my lady.
Then we shall see what else destiny has in store for you.
Hold, please. First hear me, then summon your guard, if you will, and let them dry my torn limbs in the sun.
Have no fear for your limbs. They will not be harmed.
My lady is gracious.
Because my guards will strike off your impudent head.
You do not think it a sad thing that one so young should lose his life?
You do.
Oh, I do not plead for my head, princess.
Then for what?
For that for which I placed it in jeopardy. The sight of your face.
You are mad.
Other men seek heaven after death, but I would look up on heaven before I die.
Who are you?
I am called Aladdin of Cathay. I seek the beautiful that I may sing of it to the world. Lying upon the desert sands at night, I've reached up to touch the stars with my fingers. The music of the river I have sung with my lips. These things are my treasures. They did not hide their loveliness from me. Unveil to me, my lady. It matters not what happens to me thereafter. Unveil to me.
Resume march!
Resume march!
Grounds. Now what would you do?
What I've wanted to do since I first saw your face.
Just looking around.